Not to be rude or anything, but this isn't a great time for me to have in my bedroom.
Dobby wonders where to begin.
Why don't
Dobby has heard of your greatness, sir, but never has he been asked by a wizard like an equal.
You can't have met many decent wizards then.
Oh, don't mind that. It's just the cat.
Stop, Dobby. Please be quiet.